Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 3, The Ribbon and Its Tabs, here on HelpDesk TV. In the previous episode, we introduced you to the new ribbon bar, which replaces the traditional menus, which had become increasingly cluttered as more features and commands were added. The ribbon bar commands are organized into tabs that group related commands together. The names of these groups appear below the buttons and galleries on the tabs. For example, the Home tab is organized into several groups, including the Clipboard, Font, Paragraph, Styles, and Editing group. Groups tell you what the buttons and galleries above their names are used for. On the Home tab, for example, the buttons in the Font group are for formatting text. Many groups have a group button that you can click to open a dialog box or task pane. Group buttons are found to the right of group names. Moving the pointer over a group button opens a pop-up help box with a description and picture of the dialog box or task pane that appears when the button is clicked. For example, when you move your pointer over the Font group button, the pop-up box tells us that by clicking this button, you will open the Font dialog box. Go to any tab, and you will find buttons of all shapes and sizes. Some buttons even have a down-pointing arrow on its face. By clicking a button with an arrow, you will get a drop-down list with options you can select. Clicking a button without an arrow, and you complete an action of the button. Some buttons are dual-purpose that act as a button and a drop-down list. By clicking the button above the arrow, you complete the action of the button. By clicking the arrow on the bottom of the button, you open a drop-down list. On the Home tab, for example, clicking the top half of the Paste button pastes what's in the clipboard into your file. But clicking the bottom half of the button opens a drop-down list with paste options. To find out what clicking a button does, move your pointer over it. A description will pop up describing what the button is for. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you would like to share with me, send an email message to me at feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.